Viper Boy and Ripple. Oh, this is gonna be a good match.
Oh yeah.
I think pause is off.
Oh.
Oh, that was
interesting.
That was cool. Now Ripple is not he's not blaringly technical. Like he's not like in your face technical, but he's very solid.
Yeah. The tricks that he does, he does solidly and consistently.
Yeah.
He's famous for like being so patient.
Right.
Capitalizing on mistakes, forcing mistakes.
His play style is honestly kind of frustrating to play against, but you have to respect the fact that he just does everything that's like technically correct.
Right. Not the necessarily the most button pushes, but
right.
He makes the right choices. He does them correctly. This first stock though.
Nice F smash.
Clearly in Viper Boy to Viper Boy. Okay.
Yeah, I honestly see Ripple having kind of a tough time in this matchup.
It looks like
it. Because Falco just does such a good job at just shutting down most of Samus's options.
For sure.
But then again, there's the obvious up B out of shield that just shuts down any kind of pressure, because it's just such a good priority move.
Which we've already seen him use to get out of his shield before.
But it's honestly kind of seeming like Ripple's kind of having a hard time kind of pinning down Viper Boy and keeping him where
that,
he needs him.
Yeah, that two throws was his first string, and
right.
he didn't get that much from it. Ooh.
Nice little hack stash from Ripple.
There we go. Gets back on. Viper Boy finishing it. Ooh.
Yeah, no, like, this matchup's just tough.
Alright,
the spaces are just so good, man.
Yeah, that's no one's gonna argue with that.
The fact that Ripple can just super wave dash whenever he wants kind of makes me jealous. I just have to wiggle and hope.
Right. Oh, yep.
Yeah,
fine.
That last second, like, air. Just does it.
Yeah. Raw makes it happen.
He doesn't care. Just like, if I can hit you with it, I will.
Does Samus get shined off the top real easy?
Samus is actually kind of heavy.
But the floatiness doesn't make up for it?
No, I've seen Samus just get shined off the top. I know on Yoshi, Samus is prone to getting shine to uppy.
Uh-huh.
I've definitely seen PP do shines off the top for Samus's too, so. It's possible, it's just not as likely with Samus.
Viper Boy is all over him.
Yeah, honestly, Viper Boy's pressure has just been in and out.
There we go, another stock. You think he gets the three stock?
Honestly, maybe. Because Viper Boy is so relentless with his pressure. What?
Honestly, maybe.
Honestly, maybe.
Okay, can he get anything? Okay, there we go. He's at least landing a hit from the throw.
Oh.
There we go. It's a good edge guard.
Yeah, no, it's not going to be enough, though.
He's keeping the pressure on more than we've seen him do this match. Can he keep him up?
Viper Boy is so good against floaties.
Seriously. Down air to down air to down air.
Oh my goodness. That's
down
it.
Air to down
That's
air.
It.
All right. You were right. Definitely maybe.
Definitely maybe.
Is Viper Boy exclusively Falco?
I believe he's a Falco Boy.
Okay. He certainly got results. Alright. Okay. Still just two hits. So far, it really seems like Ripple has had a hard time keeping any kind of momentum his way, getting more than just
honestly,
a couple hits before getting comboed to
I don't know
hell.
If Ripple's rusty or not.
He's certainly more a PM player than Melee.
Right. I mean, he's obviously like one of the favorites to win from PM.
For sure.
I feel like the only people that could challenge him here
Dart.
Are just, like Dart and Oro.
Yeah. And he's not looking bad, it's just
Right.
Viper Boy's pressure is keeping him off balance.
Yeah, he's like missing some key opportunities where he could get a punish. Oh.
There we go, though. If you read right, hit an F smash.
Yeah.
That'll do it.
I believe all the pools are Rob Robin.
Yeah. I think maybe Smash 4 still isn't or something.
Something like that. Ooh, that was great.
Oh, yeah.
Ledge cancel into another dare.
Using lots of dares. Dares.
We're seeing a lot of, like, Falcos these days go for a lot more fares than they usually do.
Uh-huh.
Just attack on a little bit of extra percent.
And if you don't hit him away, you can keep the combo going better than you could
right.
with a fare.
Hitting just the wave hitting dash the, yeah. back, neutral B.
So this game, Ripple's been doing a lot better, and it seems like Reed's, because
right.
he still isn't getting these crazy strings or anything. But
I honestly think that the first game for Ripple is a lot of the time just kind of gauging how good the player is.
Uh-huh.
And, like, the habits of the other player.
Oh, yeah.
And he's kind of picking up on it.
Reflect the super missile.
And Viper Boy using Reflector for its intended purpose.
You hate to see that happen.
Those wave dash backs are really getting Viper Boy because he thinks that it's really safe and it's optimal and it's working on Ripple to just keep going in and in, but it's kind of clear that Ripple's
oh
kind
God.
Of picking up. Yeah, that's a suck.
That's really Battlefield good. For you. You got eaten. All right, so yeah, even with the suicide, Ripple was outplaying him that match.
Yeah,
reading everything, landing cute big hits when he needed to. Okay, going to Pokemon Stadium. I think it's a fine choice. I guess I know nothing about Samus in this game. Is this good for Samus?
Samus on Pokemon is
missile
so
cancel.
Annoying.
Missiles cancels?
It's so annoying, dude.
There we go. Shine off the top.
Now, Samus on this stage can just camp out with missiles to like a ridiculous degree.
But Viper Boy took him here.
Right.
It was Viper Boy's pick. And
I mean, this is still a great spacey stage.
Oh, yeah.
Samus doesn't really change that. But, yeah.
Better for Fox because of the low ceiling, probably.
Yeah.
But Falco can make it work. All right, chasing
nice
him.
Tech chase.
Yeah.
That was the very last second Z.
Oh yeah.
Z tether. Ooh, my oh my god.
There's that string he needs.
Ripple.
Takes it back, he's in the lead.
Ripple is Dipple, dude.
Seriously. Ripple is
and
Dipple.
And that up smash does kill.
Wow. Pokemon Stadium. Alright, the rocks. Do they play
this
or do they just
hang
out?
A lot more even yeah. than the first game was.
Oh yeah. I can't believe how close this is. They're being very careful just because of the transformation. Lots of waiting each other out. Yeah, I think we're probably just gonna see it stall
yeah.
until.
There's nothing that Falco wants to like.
No.
You don't mess with a Samus when there's no room.
No. Okay. Back to the game. The down smash has served him so well.
Yeah. But just the fact that it sends him behind. It's like a great version of Doc's.
Absolutely.
Like Dr. Mario's down tilt.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Those lasers to the back air.
But it is Samus, so let's watch.
Samus lives.
Let's just watch Samus recover, aka watch paint dry.
Yep. Solid 30 seconds.
Dare.
Double dare.
Double dips.
Who's the host of Double Dare? I don't remember. What is it? Mark Summers. Okay, thank you. I've just got word that it's Mark Summers.
Shout out to Mark Summers.
Mark Summers is the... Looking like Mark Summers with the double dare. That's...
And our references are out of control today.
Got to be.
Thanks for tuning in to End the Pain.
You know, it's for a good cause.
Down in beautiful Champaign, Illinois.
Thunderstorming.
It's a little bit stormy, but
can
ooh,
end it?
That's
ooh,
great.
Great
tech.
Meteor cancel. Not a meteor cancel tech. You're right. Look, I do my best. This is my favorite transformation by far.
It's honestly one of the least jank ones.
That's exactly why. It's the one that could be a stage by itself.
There's some weird ledges,
can
but
he end
like.
It?
Oh.
Last hit.
Oh,
that's
a
it.
Punish.
Oh.
Oh no.
It's tense. Oh my god.
This is so tense.
All he can hit is dares into the stage.
Oh
my god!
Nobody's going to take a stock here!
Up B doesn't do anything! There we go.
Oh no. Up. He's too high for
that. He's way too high. Almost killed him from the ground with a shine. That's it! He's fine! He's fine!
He's fine! It's Samus! Nice F tilt. F tilt's like unpunishable. Uh-oh. Oh, this could be
he
it.
Got it.
That's it! That's it!
Wow. Good DI though.
That was such a close game.
Phenomenal.
Ripple takes the